walking alone. I feel the rain crashing down all around this empty town. We're searching for the lost and found, but you don't care, you're unaware. Keep moving like the scars aren't even there. It's in the air like a blazing flare.
Sorry, I had to turn the lights off. my paramedic partner, we have some places to be, don't we, Jacob?
I swear.
Yes.
Yeah, Jake, let's go. Okay, have a good day, GC Captain. All right, Jake, let's go. Pull on.
I'm warning y'all. Y'all gonna need bullshit. It'll be both of y'all.
Oh, we're not. We're not. Jacob, go to yo, Jake.
I heard that.
Heard nothing.
He knows one of us might be recording. You never know.
I mean, I just did call in K95 Lima.
I don't think they realize that we're both recorded.
Let's be honest, I did just call in K95 Lima, which means I knew Ryan, so... Yeah.
I might as well go down there and follow them.
Why, I'm not gonna fucking show them.
I'm gonna follow them in F2. Actually, I can just spectate. I'm just gonna spectate.
I'm gonna go Almond. I'm not even calling in I'm Almond, so they don't even know I'm Almond.
There it is.
Like,
EMS down here drinking. I'm taking the answer.
I'm on 1580. Copy that. I'm on the microphone too.
If I see them, I'm spraying with the high powered water.
Hey, nice work out the place, Duker.
Yeah, I know, man. It's been a long day at work, man.
Hi, Chief.
Hi, Chief.
Play Snooker, you wanna play?
Don't forget to mute up, Gabby. Or, actually, you're fine. I'm just gonna dump them.
So, what am I getting a call from 911 saying y'all two are shaking alcohol wall and shit?
We're not, Chief. As that would be bad influence as the captain
not,
here.
We're just keeping to play snooker, Chief.
Captain?
Don't ask why I'm holding it like I'm in an attack position, alright? I'm playing snooker with this man, alright? I'm playing my partner,
he's,
right?
Okay, yeah, he's
Captain.
Playing pool.
Don't you both crush your arms at us, for Christ's sakes!
Cap?
We're drinking
give me a
Sprite,
favor and go
we're
give
drinking
me the
soda.
Go give me the shot testing kit.
Hey, listen. You might want
to
drink him, but listen, I am a captain of San Andreas Fire Rescue. I'm a supervisor for crying out loud.
Captain, come here.
You both of y'all are getting tested.
Come on.
This is so I know y'all tell me the truth. Despicable. Despicable. Why not to leave the team or even get in that unit?
What are you guys doing? While on duty. You know, Texas, you know you should be at station.
Okay. I'm gonna be testing you.
Let's come over here so I don't hear him.
Yep. Yeah, first thing to do with two sugars. Okay.
I think the engine might be a bit of an overstatement for two paramedics that are in a
thank you. Well, it's worth it for you.
We were in there playing goddamn snooker.
Why, then why didn't we get
a car? Or as I call it, pool, because I'm a Brit.
Why, then why didn't we get a car saying not to a chicken alcohol?
Because I don't think people would expect a medic to be our goddamn bar.
Mm-hmm.
And they probably called it a fake nap, and they probably called it a fake 911 call saying, hey, there are medics at the Yellow Jack getting drunk on shit.
Mm-hmm.
You guys seen to think that for your head, Chief?
Mm-hmm. Sure.
What?
No. Well, Jacob's clear.
He's clear too.
What the hell was that 911 report about, though?
Someone wanted to be an asshole, it's okay. Hey, I know who done it. No, it's that bartender. I'll be right back. I'm about to go fucking break his damn jaw is what I'm about to
Captain!
Captain?
Bro, I don't think it was the bartender, Brent.
Hey,
yo. It was the bartender, but it wasn't alcohol. You're being hounded by a woman, Captain.
Y'all can go back to doing whatever y'all doing. I don't know why the hell we get an hour call saying y'all are chinking. Just do me a favor. Don't chink.
Because you're assuming we are.
You want a cigarette, Chief?
No, I'm good. Y'all can go back in further than how y'all are trying. Do me a favor and don't find the alcohol and just stick to what y'all chinking.
I'm gonna, after I get back to station, I'm gonna F2 to someone Grape C to make a call.
Medic 1, fight at Yellow Jack. Next time, if you don't finish your own fight, alright?
I didn't do shit!
Dude, you still, okay, bro. I had to fight four of them motherfuckers.
Get your lip clean up, Cap.
I assisted, but none got me somehow.
Captain,
like yourself.
Clean up, and y'all go back to quarters.
Dang.
Who keeps turning the friggin' engine on?
You gotta admit, I came in here really hot, though.
Guys, I'll let you punch in the face.
They're one, or not, or six, or one.
Go ahead.
Are we in trouble?
No, I just can't.
Hey, the civilian started it.
Huh? Did you see how hot I came in, though?
No.
I literally took down, like, on my screen, I literally took down all the AIs. Not on my screen. Okay, that's what that AI deserved. Yeah, do you have the SAF siren too?
I have the siren that I don't have the SAF siren.
Do you want me to send it to you since I have it?
How did you get the new
I Kate sent it to you.
Oh, that's not SAF's new siren.
No, but I have the one of the ones from SAF. Do you see the 911 call?
I did. Call one all units BFI so you have an active defy at postal semi.
102.
Care for show was 97, code 3.
It won't be bad, so it looks like it's gonna be full.
Medic one's gonna be about one mic away from scene.
Shots fired.
Car 6, where did you say the fire was again?
102 in a field.
Car 6.
Revive
shots
fired.
That's my field. That's where I live.
Only 2 shots is locals. Revised fire's gonna be out. It's just smoke. Engine 1, do you want me to command? Do you want me to take the engine and soak it down just to be safe?
Yeah, go ahead.
Engine 1, be advised, I'm going to stay on scene just so that way if there's any more sparks, so that way it doesn't cause a fire again. Engine 1 is going to be returning back to base. It's going to be returning back to station.
Car 6 to medic 1. Or not medic 1. Car 6 to engine.
Send.
Was the crops burnt all the way up and you saved them?
I saved as many as I could.
10-4.
Gabby. Medic 1 is driving driving on both sides of the road. Engine 1, Medic 1.
Medic 1, send it.
Can you pull over?
Affirm. Jacob, what the hell did you do?
I didn't know.
Ow, what the fuck?
Ran the medic.
None of my petrols.
What the fuck did you do, Jacob?
What
did we do?
I didn't do anything.
Why the hell are you going in and out of lanes?
In and out of lanes.
That's what
I never went in the opposite lane. Thank you very much.
Hey, we done a circle because we was gonna go back there to that made a stand and get some vegetables. Well, as the other captain, we weren't going in and out of lanes. Captain.
So you weren't. So if I rewind the dash cam on the engine, it's not gonna show you the.
No. We done a circle. We done a U-turn and then done another U-turn because we changed our mind. Now that we did do. We weren't going in our lanes, but we were U-turning, yeah. That we did do.
Gabby, I got to see if my OBS actually recorded it. Because it does, sometimes it doesn't actually like to record. I chose that it's recording now, I've just got to see if it's actually there.
User joined your channel.
Turn around, Jacob, you getting us in trouble.
I don't trust them too
much. Oh look, Kate's on. Finally.
God. Paul.
User was moved out of your channel. Channel switched.
Do me a favor and you buy all med one for me.
Jennifer.
Why not? I'm 10-9-5-1 and I not like take from that whole time.
Jennifer.
They were caught at a dealer shot by not 1-4-1 home. Say they were shaking alcohol. Shark test 90-95-. Wing of drugs. Then they got into a bar fight.
Then, on the way back, we had, 10-4, I'll deal with it.
User left your channel.
Gabby, they're not even here. They're not here at the station.
Yeah, they got a station.
Oh, I was about to say.
I don't know what they're doing, but they have a gas station.
Do you want me to stay engine? Or... Oh.
Yeah, you can. I already contacted Kate and Tim Warren about their behaviors.
If I...
I can even trust them to go roaming.
Yeah.
I'm talking to my friend right here. This is Jimmy from down the streets.
Me and the other cat will be
motherfucker.
Me and the other cat will be mopping.
Okay, we'll get them clean. Hey, Tech.
Okay, I'm back. Sorry, I had to deafen because of something. Oh, now I can see you. Can you see me? Can you actually see me?
Yep.
Or no?
Okay. It's mopped too. Popping up the station. Oh, there we go. Now you're flashing.
What about the fucking station?
Oh, she was flashing again. Popping up.
I'm pretty sure there's someone outside sleeping.
Oh my god.
Where?
Who's sleeping?
Oh, I found the officer.
I don't fucking know.
Who and where?
It's one of your firefighters, apparently. Motherfuckers, everyone knows.
I can't get out of the station.
Or cat, well, whatever, he's fucking right. I don't give a fuck. He's never sleeping.
Okay.
You're the chief, come deal with it.
Oh, I know. Give me a
second. Well, who and where is
sleeping? I'm gonna go run radar.
Is he sipping on the engine? I'm about to sock him in the face.
Captain?
Oh, god damn. Fucking god damn. What the fuck you hit me for? God damn.
Bounce it again, I'll make you do laps.
What? I was cleaning. What are you talking about?
What? Sure.
I was. I was cleaning. I don't give a shit. I was cleaning. You can ask him. You can ask that state trooper.
Chief, let me help you with this.
Thanks.
301, how many civs are on?
None.
10-4.
Do you want me to go civ?
301, I'll go civ.
I'll go civ. You want me to go civ? I'll go civ instead of Grizzly, if you want. You can say fire, since you haven't done any fire.
10-4.
If any of you guys need me, I'll be in my office for FBI.
11-11-22.
User left your channel. Well, I'm gonna go save Gabby, just so that way there's
God
at least
damn.
One.
You wanna? Oh, bro. I will.
No, sorry, Captain.
I will not.
I'll still stay in here, Gabby. But I'm going to go save. Also, talk to you. So we can actually talk.
Talk about the guy that's laying on the floor in the bushes.
And plus, I can make some more pieces.
I'm just gonna figure out what the hell
I don't know if you can see this guy. I think it's Tom. He's sleeping on the floor like a dumbass again.
Is he? Hello, Tommy!
Tom, wake up, man!
Dumb.
Do I need to make him wake up?
I gotta go do some more cleaning.
I was about to say, if it's them, I can make him wake up.
Well, hey, I'll clean for you, Chief. Don't worry about it. Because I want to do something nice to you.
Okay.
Why don't you
have to go
order some
food?
Oh, you do that. Okay, I got her all cleaned up for you, Cap.
Why is my seat wet?
511 G77 Southeast Panorama Drive at the gas station. That's what she's needed on the motorcycle.
Why is my seat wet? What do you need to do?
Seat's not wet. Your seat's not wet.
Is it bad that one of my characters doesn't have a last name?
I don't know what's how, but I'm pretty sure they put water in my fucking car. On my seat.
They what?
E space bro.
Where was Kate sitting, anyway?
Medic 1 room, Blake Hay limits.
Engine 1 send traffic.
Keep it on 2 wheels, send. Kate said. I'll definitely not
back to name consultation given.
Medic 1 or Engine 1? Did you just...
Tintu. Tintu, don't worry about it. Engine 108 cannot drop to the... Medic be Tokyo drifting.
Keep it fucking RTO strict.
Thank you.
Car 6, you just cussed over RTO and you want to tell us keep it RTO strict?
I have an idea on what I'm doing.
Oh yeah, you know, order everything. It's gonna be on the fire department.
Wait, what?
Nothing. Just nothing. Not nothing.
Wait, what?
Nothing. Just nothing.
What?
I didn't say nothing.
I mean, hell, I'm already paying for everything. I know that shit's expensive too. You want to join us a lot, she can.
By the way, I passed a fire truck that was squirting water on the medic. My driver. Oh, I gotta get back to the counter, so you'll have fun.
Who?
That's not what Chiba told me.
Commissioner, I don't know what she's talking about.
We won't know about that trooper that was just here, because trooper was flying about 180 miles an hour in front of us.
Fucking trooper was hot.
Yeah, trooper was hot one day.
Not what I said. I said the trooper's hot. Didn't say she was hauling ass.
Oh, I thought you said she's hauling ass.
Oh. And by work here.
Yeah, dude.
I'm not sure if I can help you.
Ooh, I went to one of the gumball dispensary. I want one of the gumballs out of the gumball machine. Alright. Get your medic, man. He's over here acting crazy. He's tripping balls.
I heard that.
Okay. Focus, y'all two.
Correct this morning.
I like to have it.
Okay,
What do I like to have? Because I know I'm going to need a spicy chicken sandwich.
Give me a good medium rare burger.
I want the chef's special and a cheese steak and an American thick burger and a large drink.
Alright. Same place in order, Jacob.
I fought for a split second rain off the actual menu.
Oh, Jacob, you said you want a medium rare. Gotcha.
Give me a medium red burger.
Yep, okay.
You eat so little, bro. You know how I eat so much
and I
stay in shape?
I'll throw in a large chips.
Large chips.
Give me a cola.
Okay. For me, I would like to have a spicy chicken sandwich with a large Dr. Pepper and some fries, please. Thank you.
Oh, hey, Chief, for the, when's the next fire training gonna be? I need to know what day so I can call in sick.
No clue yet. I gotta look at the calendar.
I'm glad you didn't.
I got to check the calendar on that one myself.
Oh!
Muscle spasm.
Yeah, because you were over there flipping me off.
I'm gonna leave now.
Okay, you wanna flip? You wanna give me the finger, asshole?
Hey,
Mooch. Okay, here, I got your medic. There you go.
Foot 501 to car 1.
Go ahead.
Be advised, I just passed your FD, it's engulfed in flames.
You said the FD's in flames?
10-4.
Engine 108, show me responding. Oh.
Anyone's in traffic?
Oh.
I'm about to give you one, Gabby. How and why is it on fire? I can see the smoke, oh boy, from where I am.
Away from that too.
Of course it was on a of course. Did you see the truck that passed you?
Yeah, I
did. That was me.
Guys, we got fire on that place of smoke engulfing all kinds of buildings. Andrew, go ahead and do a defense. Go ahead and do the attack spot. We're gonna do a defense attack. Medic, go ahead and get your SP on. Then you're gonna be attacking it with the water hoses.
I bet Kate is like, what the hell is their truck doing?
Fire ready or B5. Fire is now out at this time. First stage of two, I'm gonna be completely bite at this time.
Gabby, let me know when you want me to make the 911
yeah,
call.
How do I help you?
When you
or make a 911 call.
So far, do you smell any gas or anything?
No, not really. More like diesel.
So you smelled diesel
here
when you got on.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yep.
Fuck. Okay. So it's still.
Also seen a purple car leaving.
Ashley Smith.
Hey. So yeah, the fire's put out and everything. But inside don't look to be too damaged. We could probably get it rebuilt. I'll start
right,
making
but
some
is unsafe for us to be in. I'll figure out
go around black smoke without a gear.
I'll figure out what they're gonna do. They didn't want us at. Wait, now we're gonna find a new station. Can you give us that movie?
Let me know when you want me to make the jackknife truck call.
Hang on. So we're gonna have to find a new station right now.
Yep.
There's the grapeseed one.
Hey, it's great to see that.
Tell you what, after doing this for 9 years, that damn black smoke get any older.
Captain.
Yeah.
Is grapeseed still in service, if you know what I mean?
No, sadly.
Damn. Okay.
I took it out and replaced it with this one.
Okay.
I will get on the phone. I know a good carpenter who can come down here and fix this. As a matter of fact, your brother's actually in the carpenter business. I'll call him.
Yeah, please do.
Oh, I gotta go over at the medic. I kinda, took in some black smoke.
Yep, go get set. Engine to main the file. Do you have permission before I spare the station 3 and today we go to station 2?
2-4.
What post is station 3 anyway?
Wait a bit.
Engine 1
so we're moving.
Do
you know that?
Switching characters are quick.
Yeah, wait.
Station 3,
I'm guessing we're moving to clear.
Well, station is, FD is, AFP 73.
Do you want me to move then? Do you want me to just move AOP to Pluto then?
Clear of Bay, no, AOP is standing, standing, but I'm just taking my guys to FD station 3 to station 2 got fight now.
I'll make the jackknife somewhere near Pluto. Or somewhere by Pluto. I'm doing 80 in a semi. Gabby, do you see the giant truck behind you?
Yeah,
that's me. You know what would be fun? If I made the jackknife like right behind you. And you just, and you see it.
Okay.
Good enough.
One medic, engine, LEO, we have a jackknife vehicle white on the highway. It happens shortly behind me. Call one, flipping around, heading back.
Watch the 20.
Okay, fine, it's putting me 125. I'm giving you the right 20 as soon as I get there.
Yeah, push that 5-1 to the 7K3 en route.
Engine, medic, can I have y'all en route? Code 3, please. I'm gonna be on scene confirming we do have a jackknife truck close to 100 Union Road. Blocking Shabbat. Blocking northbound Shabbat.
Medic 1 is in round!
You can lose the back, get home!
Just follow a switch with her.
Hmm? What?
I said I was 26.
Oh. Well,
Gabby, look at the chimney. The truck's leasing diesel fuel.
Oh, okay, yep, now we're leaking diesel fuel.
Fucking crazy!
Oh, yeah. Whoa. You fucking dumb ass!
Hold on, I gotta mute get really quick, yeah.
Yeah, go that way.
Fuck me. Oh, wowee.
Jesus. Well, what the medic war. I'm gonna have northwest lanes blocked off.
Far.
Hey, I'm gonna go down to the lower end. Hug the shoulder medic.
Oh, yikes. Oh,
301 to car one.
Go ahead,
yeah, I just done maintenance down here on the FD station. You guys are good to move back in. We got it fixed up for you and added in some new stuff too.
We do have a max capacity, isn't it? We have at least, I don't know, a dozen fatalities? Unknown status on the truck driver?
10-4.
Truck driver and the truck seem to be alive, but unresponsive!
Cabby, should I revive and lay on the ground? It's like I got ejected from the explosion.
User disconnected from your channel. Yeah, I would do that. Medic, be advised, you do have George Chuck always blocked from a checkpoint, please, now.
Medic,
shoot
me!
501 is gonna be a black and color truck. Heading towards your way.
Medic 1, let's go, medic. Paige is on the ground. She's got a foot to be binds to her arms and legs. No one with parts of. God damn, man. Yeah, quite the big binds on arms and legs. I'm with Barnes though. Checking Blanchard's. Not Angie, checking her pulse. I'm checking pulse.
No, I am not.
Get off of my ass,
no,
lady.
No, I am not. You're gonna go back
I'm
over
a
there
fucking
to your fucking
firefighter,
truck.
Bitch.
I don't give a fuck what you
hey,
are.
Hey,
you're gonna
hey,
go
you
back over
there.
Do not
see what this
hey,
is.
Hey, you got to?
You're not a uniform. Go back over there.
You really gonna be like that, huh? Be as corrupt.
Yeah, I am. I'm not being corrupt, you're just not in uniform.
Okay.
Okay. Use it. Give my ID. What do you want?
Okay.
I want you to go back over there and stand next to your truck.
Okay. You just don't know who you're fucking with.
I care. Two shits left. Back there at the you know the intersection of Joshua and Sonora, and he went around the traffic, said can you come down, and I said no, get you to the back of the line, and then he continued to come down here, so I came down here to block block the traffic better, and then he came down here and then tried to interfere, so hold on, I'll be back.
No.
I bet Gabby's character multiple personalities is probably gonna wonder what the hell happened.
You want me around pick 1, 2, or 3?
I'm on my own.
I'm alone, I'm a broken home. I gave you all the bricks that I own and know. I'm letting go, I'm breaking these walls down, breaking these walls down. If you want adventure, then fly to home. But if you wanna travel, then go alone. Yeah, what's the point in us if I never know? Yeah, if you're gonna leave, I'ma let you go. I'm tired of the pain. Go away. I'm tired of the pain. Darling, where were you when my heart was on the ground?